So, I want to start this video by saying that I will be going back to my regular uploads like tutorials, remakes, new tracks, etc. After this video, because I think I need to upload those videos more and do less of this selling stuff. I don't want to look like a selling platform, because that was never and still is not the intention. I want to entertain you guys and teach you something. So yeah, after this, we will go back to the regular uploads, tutorials, remakes, new tracks, stuff like that. So with that out of the way, let's do this. So I made a quick little template to show you a couple of the different sounds, and then we will walk through some other sounds, because I'm not going to show you all 700 sounds. That will take a lot of time. So I remade a couple of melodies. I just grabbed them from a MIDI pack, to be honest, and I changed some things if they weren't right, or I added legatos and stuff. So the first one is a melody from Atmospheres, the release melody. Then we have Active Rage. Then we have bass modulators. And after that is Vodka. And this isn't these aren't really remakes, but this is just to show you all kinds of different sounds from the pack. So let me show you what it sounds like. And after that, we will look at some other patches. So that's what they sound like. These are all the Serum presets. And they have like very little mixing to it. So what you hear is what you get. These are the Atmospheres leads. Brennan Hart on an Atmosphere lead. Well, yeah, I mean, it fits. And then the bass modulator sounds. And finally, the Vodka sounds. So let's discover some other patches. As you can see, we have bass, leads, noises, pads, plucked, random sounds, reverb, bass, and screeches. There are a whole lot of patches. So let's start with the bass. You have your basic euphoric bass. And another basic euphoric bass. But you also have some kind of dubstep basses. Go to some leads. Let's open some pads. Or some screeches. And some plucks. You get the point. There are over 700 patches. So there's definitely something in here for you. The link is in the description. So big thanks also to Danny Light. His channel is also in the description, just like the link of this pack. As I said in the beginning, I will go back to my regular uploads now. So stay tuned for that. So if you like this video, if you like this pack, then click that like button. And don't forget to subscribe, of course. So I'll see you in the next one, and be safe out there.